How well do you know your friends? Do you know if they have any deep, dark secrets lurking? Could you figure out what happened if they disappeared one day?
Did you just take my picture?
Erase it. I guess I'm probably not the kind of person you're normally friends with.
Well, that's a task faced by Anna Kendrick in A Simple Favor. She plays a mommy blogger who befriends a glamorous woman with a fashion job in the big city. When that friend asks her to watch her son for a few hours, it's no big deal. Then the glamorous one, played by Blake Lively, disappears, and this becomes a full-on mystery. Directed by Paul Feig, the man behind Bridesmaids, A Simple Favor mixes light comedy with dark drama. It's not always a good fit, but it does keep interest high. Both women are great at playing to type, and then one gets to change her path and all bets are off. A Simple Favor may not provide insight into the relationships you hold dear, but it should make you think twice the next time someone asks you for a no big deal favor.
What's on the ship?
In The Predator, we get yet another chance to see the lethal creature that gave Arnold Schwarzenegger a run for his weapons. While it's not as eerie as the first film, this one does traffic in extremes. Boyd Holbrook plays a guy who has to deal with an alien spaceship when he's trying to deal with drug dealers in the jungle. He manages to grab a bit of the spaceship's goods, sends it off to his son, played by Jacob Tremblay, and quickly is apprehended by authorities who want to ask a few questions. Now that brings him into contact with a bunch of outlaws and a creature that could be their worst nightmare. Director Shane Black, who played a bit part in the original movie, amps up the film's humor and doesn't slow down. Considering The Predator had far too many weak sequels, this is a strong reboot that injects life in a franchise we had abandoned for dead. Olivia Munn and Keegan-Michael Key are here too, but it's that mouth-watering alien who attracts attention and most likely additional work. A better-than-average monster? Well, you bet. To paraphrase Arnold, he'll be back. With your movies in a minute, I'm Bruce Miller.